Hi, if you have a problem with your Spectrum remote control not working, if it controls the TV but it won't control your Spectrum receiver, here's a little trick I learned today. Take your remote that looks like this, hold down menu and 3 for 5 seconds. After 5 seconds, it's reset, and now it will control your receiver.